Hi everyone, this is Tukes and welcome back to GTA Vive. In last time, we did some things with Trevor. Oh, nice car you got there, nice wheelies. But yeah, and now we're gonna meet Trevor over there. And we are going to talk about the big heist we are gonna do. So let's head over there. So let's go over there. It's not far away from here, so yeah. Let's go that way then. There we go. I wonder what it's about. I think the Lester will also come there, so yeah. Maybe we need also the Lester there, so yeah. Should have been nice. I wonder if I went the wrong way. I think I did come wrong there. I might have taken the wrong turn. Or not. Well, here we are. Going towards the place where we need Trevor. Let's see what we will have to do. Let's see, I think we are gonna try to get some stuff and start planning. Or haste perhaps. And I wonder why the Trevor has chosen this place. This place for now. Where I need to go from there? From here? Oh, we need to go from here. I wonder why Trevor chose this place. And Trevor had to choose this place for the meeting. Yeah.
Do any of you ladies like wearing clown face?
I don't really. We need to go from here, I think. I don't really like these places, but we can help it. Since we have to go here, so. Well, it wasn't that bad, but yeah, here is the Trevor. Hello, dude.
Hey.
Yeah.
Before you ask, the bridge is broken.
Alright,
I've had enough of your hospitality already.
I have changed my
ways, there's Franklin.
Right? Yeah, I'm done with that crazy shit.
You're waving the score.
Away with Meriwether.
Interesting.
Make sure the agency ain't coming back after us, and then do one last big score. And then
interesting.
You get to go back with your family. Me, I'm just gonna live here. I'm gonna run this this good business,
nice
showing
for
people
you, Trevor.
A good time. Bust Brad out of prison, and then, you know.
Nice.
Happy.
Nice, dude.
So how'd you come out of this place anyway?
Oh, interesting.
Out of for ages. So you must know Leon, the old man.
Interesting.
Leon, no. Yeah, whatever, man.
Yeah.
So what's going on here?
There's the Lester.
It's the big one. A long, long time ago, in a faraway place, there were three guys.
Michael, Trevor, and Lester.
Trevor, and Lester.
And Brad.
And Brad.
Sure, Brad was there sometimes as well. Maybe there were other guys, though, too.
Yeah.
So,
Anyway,
we robbed and lied and we hurt people.
Oh, no, we're pretty much doing the same thing.
Low-life kind of existence.
Yeah.
But always dreaming of one thing and one thing only.
The big one.
The big one! What's the big one?
Union deposit.
Oh,
around
nice.
200 million in gold bricks, all
ooh,
taken from kind Sam.
Nice.
We'll spend the rest of our lives being hunted by government officials if we live through the attempt.
Yeah.
But it'll be my
It sure will be.
So, gentlemen,
it
let's
sure
do our
will be.
Civic duty. Get out there and
it
find
sure
some
will
gainful
be.
Employment. This way.
It sure will be.
Let's go. Big one.
Hello. Oh, we need to go.
Come in, you there?
I think we had a timer. Let's say 12 minutes. But oh well. I wonder where we need to go. Here? We need to go from here. Oh, I think I went the wrong way.
Yeah. Hey, we taking the temperature?
Yeah,
you know, getting a feel for it.
Oh, we are planning.
Security, exit rods, general vibe.
Oh, we are going to plan the big score. Yeah, I was right, we are going to plan the big score. We sure need... Oh, it's this one. So here we are. We have a timer.
That don't look like much. Man, security looks light. We send in a couple of sprung niggas. Clap, clap.
Oh, what are you talking about, time.
Frank? Oh, I see it. Man, yeah. Getting in the door is easy.
Yeah.
It's a standard bank. It's getting underground as hard. Ain't that where the metal's kept?
Right. Now we gotta stop outside the Arcadia Center down on Alta Street.
Nice.
We can get a view of the back from there.
No. No, we need to go here and go the back.
Hey man, you might not notice it, but I picked up a few things wrong with
the back.
I mean, there's times I think I gotta be the senior partner in the group. From the way you and Trevor behave.
Sorry.
Here we go.
There's history there.
Yeah, it still ain't fully been explained to me though.
Look, dawg, light again, man.
Yeah, fucking hairy, ain't it?
Man, you think they put more than one motherfucker in our national fucking reserve.
Yeah, huh? Maybe we really are broke.
Yeah.
Trevor, how are you doing?
Oh my god. Trevor doing his stuff.
Well.
Yeah. Yeah.
Like clockwork,
where are
Mikey.
You?
Like clockwork.
Where are you, Trevor?
You mentioned a job before, something I could help you with.
I ain't even talked to Mike about it yet, but he's gonna be on board. He's obligated.
What is it?
Ain't it obvious?
There's a scope there.
Bustin' Brad out of the clink.
Why don't you talk to Michael about it?
Oh, fuck!
I wonder where we are going now.
I was gonna pay you, man, when there ain't an obvious profit in something. You're a hard guy to motivate.
Oh, we need to go to the airfield. I wonder what we need to go take from the airfield. I think we need to take something from the airfield. I'm not sure what. But I'm sure we will find out. I think it's helicopter. I believe it's helicopter. Or an aircraft. But I believe it's the helicopter we will take. So let's go.
Just went 13:30. Yeah. We got 2 hours before we need to be in Marietta Heights.
Yeah, I think. Yep. Helicopter. Let's go to the helicopter.
You're the one who keeps talking about the schedule,
Lester. Come on. Walk faster. Here we go. And where we need to go now.
My top observations fit with your scheme.
Yeah.
So far, the security is internal rather than external. It's quiet enough that any disturbance is going to get picked up immediately. Be careful not to get too close to the prison. We'll trip an alarm.
Good point. Don't want them jumping for the breakout.
Oh, interesting. Here we are now. It was that. That place.
What those two don't know is there's a special team of cops on standby 24/7 waiting on a signal from the UD.
Going.
Won't go out on any other call.
And it's never been hit. Man, those guys must get
where we are going.
They may be cops, but they work for the government.
I don't have really idea where we are going.
More than to accept tax dollars for doing nothing.
But I'm sure we will find out.
Getting paid to do nothing and spying on innocent people. Now,
Anyway, if you want to hit the vault
in a way that people will notice, the key will be to divert the security team.
Divert it?
I'm sure we
You said
we
they hold
out
for calls from the UD and that's it.
They do, so we'd have to hit it twice.
And we will start planning our thing.
To get it done.
You're gonna find someone willing to get caught hitting a super bank just as a distraction.
I'm sure it will go well.
It might appeal to his ego.
Oh, what am I saying? We got the perfect guy for it.
Oh, Murrieta Heights. Oh, we need to go from here. Oh, we need to go here.
Come in, Michael!
Oh, there's a gun away.
We have a visual on the convoy! Keep with them, T. Do whatever Les needs you to do.
We need to stay with them and find a place to ambush.
What kind of ambush spot are we looking for? I tend to wait in the jaw and catch them with their drawers down, but I guess that won't work here.
No, it, won't. We're looking for somewhere with cover for us and no escape routes for them.
Ah, the same principle as a men's room.
Yeah, I guess.
Interesting, we need to look now for an ambush. I think we need to get those two convoy cars.
We need to be closer!
Oh, we need to get closer.
What about here for the job?
Where? Oh.
Under one of the bridges!
Oh.
It's en route and we'll have plenty of cover!
It's too open! There's a number of get-outs and we'd be compromised if they were driven off the road into the river!
We could recover the cars! With the right equipment, we'd haul them up the side.
A central station is monitoring the car's position.
Yeah.
If the GPS tracker reads it's down there in the channel,
we'll
have red flags all over the place.
Fine!
What do we need to do? Maybe we need to...
What you thinking?
Yeah.
I don't like being in close proximity to you for extended periods of time, and the same for short periods of time.
Oh, there's ways to make minutes go by.
Interesting. So I think we just need to follow these thingies on here, so... Oh, we did fly again too high.
Yeah, we are going.
Yeah.
I've lost sight of them. Think they might be in the tunnel.
Don't worry, it's a straight road. They'll come out the other side.
Now, go around. Meet them at the other end.
I was hoping they'd come through here.
Yeah.
This tunnel would work for a switch.
Yeah.
They go in, you come out.
Interesting. I wonder how low we need to go.
Okay, they'll be back out in the open now. It'll have to be a quick turnaround, but you can hijack the trucks in there.
Alright.
I'm picking up the car.
Oh, nice.
Right on time. Hey.
Oh.
It looks like we're gonna need some IDs to get in the building this way. I'm assuming that's doable, Les. IDs I can handle.
Oh, I wonder what we are doing now.
Onion 86 in sight. Stand by.
I wonder what we are going to do now.
Hey, I was expecting you 30 seconds ago. Tell that
interesting
to the
traffic. Interesting. Right. Interesting.
Onion
that would be interesting. That would be interesting. I'm where we need to go now.
Now, if I remember from planning the tool store job, they're excavating the new LS Metro tunnel around here. Take us around the building and find the construction site.
Roger that! Looking for a big asshole!
Yeah?
That's the excavation! I need you to hold the chopper above it while I take a look. I need to be above, shooting down into
here?
It.
Oh, here.
Just hold the chopper here. You can do that, right?
Of course. Of course.
It feels like they've been digging this tunnel forever. Looks pretty feasible.
Yeah.
No steel supports.
Yeah.
That
sure, no problemo.
Just a minute.
Yeah.
All right. I think I've got enough information to work with.
All right. We need to go now back to the airfield. Alright. No, we need to go back to the airfield. This was interesting.
So, providing either of these ways into the bank works, yeah. The armored cars are the big hole in the ground. Yeah. How are we going to get the metal out? That's the 20% of $200 million question. If the armored cars are a viable option, we'll bring out the gold in them. Simple. Yeah. You won't even have to fire a shot if everything goes to plan. When does everything
indeed.
Go to plan?
Yeah,
if it's
indeed.
Ever going to, this is the time. Sounds hopeful to me. You got a backup plan? We can modify this chopper to carry the weight, but we need another one to match. Easy enough to get. If we're using it for the job, would you consider taking your name off the side? You think I'm taking down the Union Depository in anything other than a chopper with my name on it? Well, then you don't know me, bro.
I doubt.
I thought you'd say that.
But yeah, there's one military airspace from there. And after I have completed the story, I will have some fun with these two guys over there. But yeah, here we are back in the airfield. Let's land over here. Here we are. Here we are.
We got two ideas.
Alright.
It's gonna take a while to get them together or work them up, but I think there's a way. It's not impossible.
Alright, no problem.
Alright. I'll start thinking about the breakout, too. Bradley Snyder. He's getting bored.
Talk to Michael, okay? Goodbye.
Alright. That was the mission. And yeah. Yeah. And I'm gonna end this episode here, so this is Tukes, and bye.